Wow. All right, Brian, thanks. Tonight, we're getting a new look at a deadly police shooting involving a man in a mental health crisis. IMPD released edited body camera footage of the night 40-year-old Kendall Gilbert was shot and killed while wielding a machete. Fox 59's Michael Van Skoik joins us now in studio to break down the new footage and what local faith leaders have to say tonight. Michael?
Yeah, Dan, the August 27th shooting of Kendall Gilbert came after four other mental health related 911 calls at his home within 48 hours. Things turned tragic after a fifth and final call from Gilbert's family. Officers arrived at Gilbert's home as he stood outside the door wielding a machete. Cell phone footage included in that heavily edited video released by IMPD shows Gilbert speaking with police from a distance as he holds the machete. Body camera footage captures Gilbert yelling at officers.
Whoever fires a shot at me, I'm taking their head first. Come and make war with me.
After an hours-long standoff, IMPD says SWAT identified a predetermined location where they would take action if Gilbert crossed that point. This is the moment IMPD says he did, so officers used distraction devices and other less lethal devices. The video freezes, highlighting a dark area on screen with a written explainer that says Gilbert made contact with an officer holding a ballistic shield. Reverend David Green with the Concerned Clergy of Indianapolis argues a predetermined spot wasn't enough to separate officers from Gilbert.
I would have liked to have seen perhaps some more barriers there so the police didn't have to fire, you know, their weapons.
Moments after officers used those distraction devices, video freezes again, highlighting a machete police say was in Gilbert's hand, and just seconds after that, an officer shoots Gilbert, who died shortly after. Reverend Green says the case shines a light on the dire need for more mental health resources.
There's no doubt we have to have resources available 24/7, 7 days a week. Mental health breakdowns don't occur Monday through Friday, 8 to 5 only.
But others argue police and city leaders are taking steps to do so. This case, they say, unfortunately ended tragically.
There was a lot of negotiation that took place trying to talk the gentleman down, and it went very long into the evening and just turned out very badly. It just had a terrible ending to it.
Both faith leaders we spoke to say there's still clearly more work to be done. Now, IMP told us in an email, the purpose of these videos is to be transparent with the community and share what occurred during the incident. But as we mentioned, the video was heavily edited and IMPD has not released the video of the incident from any other officer's point of view, which could give a more complete picture of what happened. In the studio, Michael Van Skoik, Fox 59 News.